happy Friday. 7:30. And Colton has been awake since 2 o'clock this morning, so we've been up for a while. He's getting ready to go down for a nap. Riley is up. They're both currently playing with my sister-in-law right now while I get ready for the day. And then we were supposed to have Riley's ABA eval today, but because of the uptick in COVID-19 cases in Georgia, they had to reschedule it for a couple weeks for after hours after the kiddos have left for the day at the ABA service, so we're not doing that today. So we don't really have anything planned, and I think we're going to take the kids to a state park. So we're not really doing much today. We'll go ahead and show y'all a quick outfit of the day.
So this is the outfit of the day today, just doing some biker shorts and a black t-shirt and mom bun.
Colton, what are you doing? Can I help you? I was trying to do laundry.
Take a picture of you hiding behind a tree.
No.
You don't want to hide behind a tree?
Yeah.
You do? Okay, go hide. What tree? You want to do that one? Go hide behind that one. Over there, Riley. Okay.
Good morning. It's the next day. When we got home from the park yesterday, I ended up just doing a lot of cleaning and packing, getting the house ready for our professional photos on Tuesday. So I didn't really record much. So I'm going to combine yesterday and today's vlog. So again, good morning. It is 5 o'clock. Both kids are awake and we are just hanging out. Riley has her first swim lesson today at 9, so we'll be heading to that in a little bit. John is actually going to take her, and my sister-in-law and Colton are going to go with them, and I'm going to stay here and work on the house. I'm sure they'll get some clips from it that we can throw in here.
Thank you. Go get him. So close.